beef sirloin. Let's get it broke off this loin. Come down through that knuckle. Once we get the whole piece broke off, we just follow the hip bone out. Staying up nice and tight to that bone. This you have the whole beef sirloin with the picanha attached. So you can cut yourself some sirloin steaks. You can leave it as a roast. You can separate the picanha and then cut your sirloins. That is a beef sirloin.